The popular YouTuber PewDiePie revealed his thoughts on Dream's infamous Minecraft speedrun scandal. The Swedish entertainer was critical of the 21-year-old's actions and explained how he could have avoided the controversy. After months of accusations, Dream finally admitted to accidentally cheating during his record-breaking Minecraft speedrun in 2020. In a May 2021 post, he revealed that he mistakenly left mods in his files while playing the Mojang game. YouTube's biggest star PewDiePie reacted to the viral apology during his July 15th upload and explained why he found Dream's behavior to be interesting. Gelberg argued that the entire controversy could have been prevented. In his video, PewDiePie reacted to the 10 biggest cheaters in gaming. The clip ranged from Call of Duty streamers to FaZe Jarvis' infamous Fortnite ban. While reluctant to make a comment about it, the YouTuber finally gave his take on Dream's controversy. "I think it's interesting because Dream basically cheated in his speedrun in Minecraft. Even mathematicians who have nothing to do with Minecraft made videos on it. You do the math and realize there is no way he could have done it." And it became this whole spiel between Dream, the internet, and his fans defending him and people attacking him. "I don't want to drag that all up again," he said. Gelberg then argued that Dream could have avoided the entire drama. "I just find it interesting how after so long, Dream admitted to cheating and that he had a mod that was giving him more favorable drop rates in the game. When he could have just admitted that right away. And be like, oh, I realized I had that. My bad. And this whole thing could have been avoided. He isn't as bad as other cheaters, though," he continued. Pewds concluded his reaction by criticizing cheating in gaming. "It just takes out all the fun in the game. How badly do you want people to think you are good? I don't get it," he said, before joking, "From now on if someone kills me online, I'll just assume you are cheating." Only a couple of hours after his YouTube upload went live on July 15th, PewDiePie started trending on Twitter. Dream fans became upset by Gelberg's commentary on the Minecraft star and accused him of talking about the 21-year-old just to get views. "When our channel is slowly dying, that you gotta use Dream for clout. Like, what is the point of this?" a Dream fan wrote about PewDiePie's video. Another tweeted, "I just f hate him." One user even accused the star of chasing attention. "PewDiePie is only doing this for attention, views, and plus his channel is dying." Dream reacted to being featured in Pewd's video with a joke. "Starts with me using PewDiePie for clickbait and ends with him using me for clickbait pog. The circle of YouTube," he tweeted. The Minecraft star then followed up the post by telling his fans that he isn't actually upset. "No hard feelings to Pewds either, people are upset on my behalf, it's all cool." Despite the backlash from some in the community, many users came to Gelberg's defense and pointed out that Dream was a big fan of him and took inspiration from his Minecraft videos in 2019. The 21-year-old confirmed this on Twitter and looked to calm down those angry at the YouTuber. Who knows, maybe there is a collaboration between the two content creators in the future. A Broland and Dream SMP crossover would be pretty epic. Thank you for watching, please leave a like and tell us what you think in the comments section.